Buttercup. And his yellow house over here is called the Halcyon House. That was built for Charles Tuttle. Charles Tuttle's brother, father, was here in politics in 1930. He was run for the governorship of New York. He lost the grand award to his opponent, Franklin Roosevelt.
Stop it!
Well, folks, it might be interesting to know that the Tuttle family still owns most of the property.